This is an incident that started in Naugatuck. Naugatuck police were attempting to locate a male subject relative to an ongoing domestic that occurred in their community. They provided information to surrounding police organizations of a suspect vehicle being occupied by a male individual who was reported to be spotted. The Seymour officers responded to this area here, located the suspect vehicle parked in the gas station parking lot. The officers placed their cruisers in a defensive position, observed that the suspect in the car was in fact armed. They attempted to order him from the car. He refused to comply with the orders, fired a weapon at himself one time, and as he leveled the weapon, it appeared as though he was leveling the weapon towards the officers. A third Seymour officer responded, observed that taking place, and fired a shot at the suspect. The suspect was treated here by emergency medical services personnel, was transported to Bridgeport Hospital, where shortly after admission he was pronounced dead. The area was secured by Seymour at the request of the Chief Metzler from Seymour Police Department and the Milford State's Attorney's Office. The state police have responded and we're conducting the investigation into this entire incident. The postmortem examination will be conducted by the medical examiner's office tomorrow to determine the exact manner and cause of death of the deceased. The identity of the officer is being withheld to allow him to notify next of kin he's been involved in a serious incident. Suffice it to say that he's a veteran officer of the Seymour Police Department. We anticipate the Central District Major Crime Squad Detective, the State Police, will be here most of the evening into the early morning hours to process the scene, gather physical and forensic evidence, and attempt to answer all the questions surrounding exactly what happened.